Hi, I'm Serge Sue and welcome to macStudioA. In this quick episode, how to capitalize words in iOS 8 on the fly. The demo that follows will show how to capitalize the first letter of a word, the entire word, or revert a word to small caps. This works on any app that uses the stock Apple keyboard with QuickType keyboard active. Demo time, so let's get started. The first thing is to make sure that predictive text is turned on and the QuickType keyboard is visible. Slide upwards here as shown, if not. To capitalize the first letter of a word, double tap on the word to highlight it, then tap once on the shift key shown here, and as you'll notice, the QuickType keyboard shows words with the first letter in caps. Simply tap on the word of choice. Next, to capitalize the entire word, again, highlight the word, then double tap on the shift key, and as shown on the QuickType keyboard, all words are in caps. Just tap on the word you want. Finally, to revert a word to small caps, once again, highlight the word, then tap on the word from the QuickType keyboard. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks, and peace.